Today, we're going to start our day with God and this prayer. Morning prayer, starting your day with God, this powerful prayer for the morning. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, today is a day that you have created just for me. Help me to walk in your perfect will today. Forgive me, God, for all I have done that was not pleasing to you. God, I ask that you would forgive me for the things that I know that I've done that was against you. And God, forgive me for the things that I did that I didn't even realize were wrong. Lord, I pray that you would show me how to give myself grace, the kind of grace that you give, and how to accept your forgiveness. This day is a gift. No matter what I face today, I know that you have already went before me. You have won every battle. I only need to rest in you. And in you, God, is where I find true rest for my weary soul. Today, I choose peace. Today, I choose to seek your will, God, in all that I do. Help me to not lean on my own understanding, God, which I have been so many times quick to do. But instead, Lord, I want to press and I want to lean into all that you are. I accept that I do not understand your ways, God, and at times I have been guilty of questioning you, questioning your ways, asking you why, not understanding, struggling with the reality that I find myself in, God. But today is a gift. Today I choose peace, I choose joy, and today I accept that I do not understand your ways, but I know that you alone are God, and I trust you. This day holds a breakthrough with my name on it. I claim it and I receive it and I call it mine in the name of Jesus, the breakthrough that you have, God, in the areas of my life where I have struggled for so long with doubt, with not understanding, with frustration, God, with jealousy. Lord, I claim that breakthrough. I receive it. Your word says, if any of you lacks wisdom, to ask for it. Today, I pray, God, give me wisdom in this day, this gift that you created for me, the gift of time, the gift that once it's gone, I will never be able to have it back again. Lord, on this day, give me wisdom to hear you, God, and to desire your will over my own, God, that I will say, not my will, but thy will be done. Give me the desire and the wisdom to choose you, Jesus, first, in all and through all things. At all times, I want to seek you, God. Give me your will. Give me your ways. Give me your thoughts. Help me, Jesus, to be like you today. In a world full of distractions, Jesus, help me to make you my first priority. The world is pulling me in so many different directions, God. And after I look towards these things for so long, I find myself distanced from you. But on this day, this gift of time that I have yet again, Lord, help me to focus. The world can be so loud. life can be so noisy and full of distractions. But today, God, I pray for wisdom and clarity and peace. And in the midst of the distractions, help me press my way through the crowd like the woman with the issue of blood. Today, God, give me wisdom. In Jesus' mighty name.